them get away.
Listen up. We have a hotshot rolling around in a Lamborghini Huracan.
I've located the vehicle. Gonna try to keep it in sight.
Thank you.
driver ASAP. Don't let him get away again.
Thank you. seems like a good idea.
Just got greenlit for some new parts. Take a look.
Thank you.
is this guy? You think he's bailing?
Hey.
Great, just what we needed. Hang on, the messages. It's not her, is it?
We're about to find out.
Man, screw this.
Guess you don't want your car back.
You guess right, Torres. Yeah, we saw you with the money. We know all about the shit you've been doing around here. You think you can play us? Think again.
The stunt you pulled the other night was a bad move. You ever stop to think who that money belonged to? Someone as of right now who is seriously pissed.
Who?
Not who. We're not listening to her.
Frank Mercer. He wants you found and dealt with.
Yeah? I want to pick somewhere less public next time.
You think I'm here for that? I never wanted any of this. It's gone too far. He's gone too far. He needs to be stopped.
Sure that ain't your job?
I file a report and then what? You don't think he has cops watching his back? There's no move I can make from the inside, but you? He won't see that coming.
Look. We're real sorry your boss is being a total asshole, but I think we'll take our chances. Thank you.
How about your brother? He feel the same?
Hey, whoa. Hey, he's got nothing to do with this. Nothing.
Look, this isn't going away. Understand? And I can only throw him off for so long, so you're gonna need to act and act fast. That's your only option.
So what's our move?
Right now, we get the hell away from each other. I'll send you a location.
Why? What for?
They're moving stock. Follow it, you'll see. The rest is up to you.
Okay, I just got her message. Looks like this place is by the port. Meet you there when you're ready.
Where are you going?
I want to find out anything I can on Taurus. We need to know who we're dealing with here.
Thank you. made the right choice. Let's go. Go left. Go right.
Guessing we're not on our way to a showdown race.
We always set them up like one. Helps us stay hidden.
From who?
The feds. Apparently, the government doesn't appreciate its citizens living off the grid. They found us last year back in Ventura Bay. We almost didn't make it. Soon as we got here, we started staging races to help keep our skills sharp. Never know when you're gonna need to drop everything and haul ass.
What do you need me for?
Only way you get better is by racing the best. And we need to be better. Show me your talents are reliable, and we can talk payment. We've got a new member with us today. I told them to give you all hell. I'm hoping you return the favor. Time to show me I was right to bring you here.
Anna's still not talking to me, which means it's pretty quiet in here. finally got that grill fitted on the Camaro. She's starting to look like her old self.
You need any more help?
Thanks, but I think we're good. Mostly cosmetic now.
Car means a lot to you, huh?
I remember the first time Bobby took me around the raceway. I must have been 5. I stood on his lap looking through the wheel. He was acting like a race caller cheering me on. Don't think I ever won a race that felt better than that. Listen, I gotta go. Customer waiting. You take it easy, you hear?
Same.
Glad I let that go to voicemail. It was Jordan, and she's pissed.
What did we do?
Taking out Shaw's big news. It's all anyone's talking about. Spotlight's on us now.
Let's make sure it stays there.
Hell yeah.
Hey, coming up on the right.
What are we waiting for? Let's follow. So, we're really tailing a cop?
What could go wrong?
A lot. A lot could go wrong.
Did that text say anything about where we're tailing this cop to?
Nope. Guess we're gonna find out. Hopefully not die trying. I think he went into the container yard. I don't know about you, but this doesn't look like the type of place to hand out parking tickets. Whoa. Stop here.
What are they doing?
Looks like our boy just had some keys tossed to him. We go forward, they're gonna see us. Try backing up, go the way we came.
You managed to find out anything about Torres?
Not much. Only she's part of Mercer's unit. They've been doing this shit for a while now. Just lately, it's gotten out of control.
Maybe she's telling the truth.
We'll see. I wonder how you get started doing that stuff.
Money? Status?
Sounds familiar. Go forward, they're gonna see us. Try backing up, go the way we came.
You managed to find out anything about Torres?
Not much. Only she's part of Mercer's unit. They've been doing this shit for a while now. Just lately, it's gotten out of control.
Maybe she's telling the truth.
We'll see. I wonder how you get started doing that stuff.
Money? Status?
Sounds familiar. Quiet. They'll spot us. Okay, we're clear. Let's go.
You and Lucas speaking yet?
No. We argued before. Newsflash.
But not like that. I think it's best I stay away for a while. There's something he's not telling. Something about him and Bobby.
I thought those guys were tight.
You didn't live with them. Looks like he's stopping at the lockup. Pull over and wait. I take it that's the stock. Think we're gonna need to put a foot down to follow this one. The owner of this F-40.
You do? What happened?
Think she got the same deal as me. Thing gets impounded, then it vanishes. No records, nothing. Look at this asshole, driving this thing like it's his.
The owner ever reported?
That goes missing same as the car. It's our word against theirs. And our word don't mean shit around here. Road. Keep tailing, but slow down. Pull up here. Yeah, this totally looks legit.
Let's find out.
Cars in here must be worth a fortune.
I've raced against some of these. Full of money, big.
That's not... Mother...
Easy.
What the hell?
So much for getting your car back.
Bastards.
You should have seen his face last night when I loaded it on the truck. Thought he was gonna cry.
Frank would have loved that.
Okay, I'm with Torres. Screw Mercer. This needs to stop.
If we're doing this, we need a plan.
We'll figure something out.
Thank you.
I was thinking, maybe you should ease off the nighttime stuff for a while. Just until all this blows over. up in the world? None of that hoopty shit for you no more.